Texas has defeated Southern California 41-38 to win the national championship of college football.
I don't want this to be the best thing that's ever happened in your life. When you're 54, I don't want you to say winning a football game is the best thing that ever happened in my life. You'll have it, and you'll be a champion for the rest of your life. You make sure that's one of the best sports things in your life. But you promise me, if you got enough about you to win a national championship, you got enough about you to be a great citizen and a great role model, a great father, and a great leader in your family. And that's what we're looking for when you get out of here.
An event like this, when you have all the guys come back and they've got their families with them, it just reminds me of what he talked to us about after the game, of not letting that game define us and being the best thing we ever do and being the best thing that ever happened to us. But going on to be great men in our communities and being great husbands and great fathers and to see that all these guys have come back and we're coming together and that they've gone on to do that, it's pretty amazing.
Time has passed, but it seemed like yesterday that we was all together. To get a chance to come back and socialize and hug and smile, this is just awesome.
It feels like time flew by, especially come back and you see guys now, you know, married with families and kids and professions. It's just, we've come a long way.
It's interesting that some of these guys I haven't seen in 10, 11 years, and when you see them, it's like that bond is right back where it was 10 or 11 years ago. So it's pretty awesome for us to all to be able to come together and reminisce and catch up on what's going on in life nowadays, and it's just been a great couple days.
Our fans has really celebrated this championship with us, so it's like awesome to go out and wave to the crowd and stuff like that and have them honor us, but we fed off of them from the beginning to the end, so it's just an awesome opportunity.
I mean, you guys are special guys, and you are special to the University of Texas, and winning is really, really important. Truthfully, it's not as important to me as what you men turned out to be. I'm so proud of you, so happy for you. Look at Longhorns.